Hi guys, hope you are all doing well today. So in this video, I'm going to demonstrate to you guys how I navigate Shell Island, with only one bamboo pistol, one bow, and some bandages. And, in addition, I have a tier 3 flintlock pistol, in which I'm planning to use later near the end of the demonstration. Anyways, if you're wondering if it's possible to do this under level 30, then yes, you'll probably spawn a tier 1 or tier 2 event map to match your level. Which means you will encounter a tier 1 to tier 2 wild animal which requires 15 to 20 spirit. So I hope this video helps, and don't forget to leave a like for the algorithm masters. Also, don't forget to subscribe for support, and to inspire me to create more content on this game. And if you have any questions in this game, just ask in the comment section below. And don't forget to have fun.
Yeah.